political parties towards this issue?
We've tried that. I can tell you we've tried everything. Now, political parties don't want to be thrown this problem because then they would have themselves to pick the women in their constituencies. Now, they want to pick the candidate who is most popular so that they can win. They want numbers. So they don't want the process of implementation of the